Okay, welcome back, guys. John L here. We are playing Chip and Dale's Rescue Rangers. And we just got an extra life. Oh, these lizard guys are fun. So basically, they will keep jumping up every level. So you want to either one, make sure you have a box. Make sure to, like, stay away from them like that, because they'll just kind of come at you at, from a diagonal. And I don't know if they throw their hats in this stage, but I know that later on they do. So if you got one of these metal blocks, it's always good too. I don't know if those hurt or not, but I'm not thinking about that. Ah, should've. And they got these rhino guys who... I'm not sure if... Okay, I guess not. I was gonna say if the boxes that get kinda shot up at you hurt. I think they take two hits too, so... Oh. I like how the block just kind of stays suspended in midair. This area kind of sucks. So those guys will fall down there, and if you get stuck with them, they'll kind of beat you up. Flying guys. Looks like we got another extra life coming. I'm not sure what's up here. This is kind of like Super Mario Bros. 2, you can build a staircase. Make your life easier. So this guy actually has a really easy pattern. Like, he throws in obviously like a couple different angles. So you just stay between these two. Sticker things and kind of just rotate like this. Like, you'll never get hit. Definitely like a kiddie game. Yeah, one up. Alright, so we've gone ahead and rescued Gadget. Fat cat just ran off, but you can chase him with my rocket. So this seems a little excessive. Like, you go into orbit to come back down. Basically like an ICBM. And now we're in Section H. Alright, anyways, I'm gonna take a break, and then we will do Zone H. I will see you guys then.